back under here, and they can hide from the birds under here. And there's some water here if they want to go in there. And then there's a bridge here so they can get down. And they can go out of the walls whenever they want to. And in here is where the babies are. This one has just gone as well. And then they can go. And there's lots of leaves for them to eat. And they can climb here and go down here. And one of the snails likes climbing on this.
Bug hunt! There's a spider. There, look.
There's a spider.
There's a spider. There is a spider.
Hi, my name is Brian and I'm a technologist in the Horticultural Development Department at Ashtown Research Centre with Teagasc. And today we're going to do some fun science experiments using items that you commonly find in your kitchen. But the most important thing that we need first of all is kids! So we're just going to start off with a very simple experiment that younger kids can get involved in. And it involves using very commonly found items in the kitchen. You'll need a couple of glass containers, something to stir the oil with. You'll need some food colouring, the more colours the merrier. And you'll need some oil, vegetable oil or olive oil, or whatever's lying around is absolutely fine.
Thank you.
keep mixing. Put the drummers in a bag. Please, strawberry. It's working, Ray Ray.
So thanks very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope your own experiments at home work out for you. Just one thing is just to make sure that there is a parent around, and if you are boiling water or heating anything, just to make sure that you're safe when you're doing it. And before we go, we have one last message from Con.
And don't forever, a virus will go away.